Moses? What is Pharaoh's answer? Surely he will see sense now.
No. He refuses.
Again?
Give up, Moses, before it's too late.
God will keep on doing this. Until Pharaoh breaks.
What's wrong?
Soon there will be a final plague. The angel of death is coming. Every firstborn son will die.
No, but not us. Why would he punish us?
Death is coming for us all.
Why us? Friends!
We can be spared God's vengeance, but only if we do exactly as he tells us.
Don't spill! Every single house must be marked with blood.
The Israelites paint lamb's blood on their doorways, identifying them as God's people.
We promised God would free our people. But now he sends us death.
We must trust in him.
It's coming.
Will we be safe?
Don't be afraid, my son.
God of mercy.
Don't worry, my love.
Pharaoh has not listened. Whatever happens to his people is now on his head.
Once I counted them as my people, Joshua, our freedom comes at a price.
The angel of death finds every Israelite house painted with blood and passes over.
Why? Why? Why should Israelite slaves have life? And my son is dead. Get up. Get up! Go! And leave my land! And take your wretched god with you!
Back up! Get ready! Come on, good!
Moses! Moses!
Moses!
We're going to fulfill Abraham's covenant with God. We're going to live in the promised land with descendants as numerous as the stars.